What's up everyone, Patrick here, and in today's VPN video, I'll be showing you how to use Surfshark VPN on your Mac OS laptop or computer. Now, Surfshark is one of the top tier VPN services available today, and I'll include a link down in the description so you can check it out for yourself. Now, just like for the Windows version, the Mac OS version of Surfshark goes through pretty much the same process for getting it downloaded, installed, and running it on your computer. So the first thing you'll do is open up your web browser and head over to surfshark.com. And from here, you can either sign up or sign in if you already have an existing Surfshark account. Now, if you have to sign up for an account, you'll have to first select your subscription level that you're going to be choosing, and then that way you can go ahead and jump right into it once you have the app installed. So since I already have one, I'll go ahead and log in using my existing email and password, and then this will bring me to my Surfshark dashboard. Now this shows you all of the available platforms that you can download it for. I'll go ahead and click on the Mac OS, and then from here I can choose direct download or use the App Store if I prefer. Now I'm going to go ahead and choose the direct download just because I prefer to get the package or DMG files directly. And after a quick download, you'll now see that DMG file is available on your computer. And simply clicking on that will start to open up the Surfshark installer. Now, the installer, all you have to do is click on the Surfshark icon, and this will allow you to then open it up and get started. Go ahead and hit open just because it is a file you downloaded directly from the website as opposed to the App Store. It's not signed, and so Apple is not sure if you're secure with it. Go ahead and hit OK, and then we can close out the installer window, and then we'll go ahead and click Agree and Continue. And then rearrange this window so it's now center screen. And this is where your account comes into play. Obviously, you had to have an account in order to download the package file or DMG file to begin with. So we'll go ahead and enter that login info right here. And when you're done with that, you can go ahead and click log in. Now this brings us to the dashboard of Surfshark, where you see a full list of locations and a big connect button at the bottom right. Clicking on that will then give you the add VPN and configuration tab, which simply gives you an Apple prompt asking if you want to configure this as a VPN. Of course, you'll click allow, and this will continue through the process. Now going back and clicking on connect will auto connect to a smart or the fastest connection for your device and location. Clicking on this little arrow down here just above connected will give you a little more detail about that VPN connection, and then clicking the toggle switch for the kill switch will allow you to turn that on and off. Now the kill switch is simply whether or not if you get disconnected from your VPN, if your internet continues to work. Now I turn that off just because I'm not too worried about it. But if you're somebody that doesn't want to be connected to the internet without a VPN live, then I would definitely recommend leaving that on. Now, scrolling through the list of locations, you can see all of these different countries and servers and locations available within these countries, and clicking on any one of them will auto-connect to that server. And then you'll see a little star next to each of them, and those will simply allow you to select your favorites. Now, going to the top, you can select static or multi-hop. Now, multi-hop simply means that you're connecting to a VPN, which then connects to another VPN and then your end destination, giving you a little more anonymity while browsing online. Now, you can see I've added Greece to my favorites. That's simply clicking on that star adds it to my favorites if I'm trying to connect quickly to a select server. And then you've got nearest country or fastest server. Those are two of the default functions. Now, clicking on the little gear icon will bring up your app preferences, and this is just the general settings for your app, ranging from the general network, account upgrades, advanced, and features that are available through your app. And going and reading any of the tabs next to any of these buttons or options will give you a very self-explanatory breakdown of what each of those settings do. Now that is how you download, install, and use Surfshark VPN on your Mac OS laptop or desktop computer. And I'll include a link down in the description below to Surfshark so you can check it out for yourself and understand why they are one of the top available VPN services today. And just like some of the other ones, they do have a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you can give it a try and see if it's the right fit for you. And if you found this video helpful, please be sure to give it a like and subscribe to the channel for other helpful VPN videos just like this one. And until next time, Thanks for watching.